I'm just going to turn you down on Discord a little bit.
Do you want to go to the room?
Yeah.
Right.
Ooh. I need to get the Facebook link and shit sorted, so I'll just be a sec.
Alright.
You invite me once you are done.
Will do, fella.
Right, hang on a minute. Let me sort this shit out, eh?
You lag them. Let me sort this shit out.
Yo, yo, welcome, man. Xanderman, welcome. Krajo, welcome. Yeah, I agree, Krajo, my friend. What we need? Oh, yeah, the stream link. Hope you're all having good days, by the way, guys.
Oh, spice up your life with a bit of James Bond.
Get a bit of Glanville.
GBG.
Oh, he's disgusting. Gay boy Glanville.
How did you know what GBG meant?
No, it's just obvious. Are you going to invite me?
Yeah.
Let's go. Am I in? It just sent me two invites.
Oh, no. I've got to mute you. Look at my picture. What we going for then? HVV or Galactic Assault?
We'll do a bit of Galactic.
Alright. First.
Yeah, yeah. One sec, just let me... There's somewhere I need to put my streaming link into. Shrek!
Mate, what's if I play your streaming background? It'd just completely fuck up the audio and it'd be weird as hell.
Yep, exactly.
Shrek! Mate, if I play your streaming background, it'd just completely fuck up the audio and it'd be weird as hell.
Okay. That's gonna come through like four times now.
I know.
Have we changed to the cloning facility? Because I just suddenly saw some rain effects.
I don't know, and it's just thrown me on assault, but that's alright for once. Cause...
Oh my god, I froze. What the fuck?
Oh, Naboo, yes.
This map makes me lag.
Yeah, it lags at the start.
Just in time. Local forces barely fought off the separatist first wave.
Let's play the objective, boys.
Yeah, someone that actually plays the objective. Stop the advancing MTT before it reaches the road. Have you seen all like AIs that just run away?
Yeah.
To be honest, it's pretty cool how they put that in.
Yeah.
Just little bits of detail, oh, that's cool.
There's droid AI at the start as well when you're on the Separatists.
Yeah, yeah, they just stand next to it.
Yeah. They come out of the MTTs as well, that's pretty cool. Oh my god. Oh,
we just traded, man. We both see our dude.
Fucking hell, this lag.
I'm not getting too much of it.
No, I just keep on freezing. What was he saying? I do play Yaya sometimes, but I don't really like it. I don't really think there's any skill capping in Battlefield 1. Don't really like the game.
Oh, Vanguard.
Yeah, it just takes a bit of time for me to get into a game, because obviously when we're streaming and stuff, then that lag's going to be a bit more persistent.
Jesus Christ.
fucking god. Yeah, I'm a big noob on this game, by the way. I need to upgrade my friggin' cards after this as well.
I'm winning a thingy, a Y-wing.
I hate the controls for StarCraft on this game.
Oh yeah,
Starfighters even. They're so annoying. Fucking hell.
I have to proper throw my mouse about as well. To actually be able to play.
Yeah. That's ours, isn't it?
Yeah, no, I can't end up doing that.
Okay, no, that's not where I wanted to go. To a 3 kill streak then.
Oh man.
Not exactly good, but you know, it wasn't bad.
I might just officer it with the blurred.
Yeah.
Just cause.
Why is this recon guy going to pick up the.
Is he going to pick it up?
I'm out of range for it, mate, but I'll be on map, so. You just probably have to cover
watch
him.
Watch out. Is there. I think, oh, there's two, you kind of fucked, yeah. Yeah, this part's pretty unbalanced.
Yeah. There's nothing I could have done there, no corners.
Yep.
Is that gonna still be there?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just guard it forever. I can't do anything, I can't even get out of spawn without. It's spawning me at the right side and I don't want to be there.
I'm just getting surrounded by a bunch of different guys. I think the game runs well though, it looks nice. I just wish I could stream in 1080, it's kind of annoying.
Mm-hmm.
You're having me on. Why is it so hard to shoot all of a sudden? Fucking hell. Oh, yeah, alright. Fuck's sake. I just got vanguarded by some guy who rolled up in my face. I run out of mouse, man.
I can't believe that.
How is that AAT still operational?
The guy's telling us to play this fucking objective, but.
He's not really doing it.
It's pretty hard. When every time you pick up a fucking launcher, you just get killed.
Oh my god, this AAT is so annoying. Usually the only points I'm getting is from damaging players and not actually killing them.
Transport shields cracking.
I can feel right, and now they've got palps.
New enemy just landed. Can identify. Oh,
fuck me.
Every time, what can I do? No, yeah, nice barrel roll.
Oh, fucking Vanguard, man.
Why, man? I'm literally getting targeted by frigging everything going.
Yeah.
How is this out of range? I thought lasers were supposed to overheat on this game, but, you know, we were still firing.
Fucking Palp's on his way to me, I'm fucked.
I think we're just fucked in general, not gonna lie.
Pretty pointless in even trying to defend on this.
Oh my days! Look at how much we've damaged it, though. It's like, I swear it's impossible to, like, take it out before it even gets anywhere near the fucking building.
I didn't even have a chance to, like, move. I spawned, ran out, and just got killed instantly.
What? Oh, they've got Darth Maul, for God's sake.
Yeah. I can be a hero in my two kills. So.
Right, okay. Yeah, he's dead.
Can't even get out of spawn. The MTT's just spamming all the doorways.
Yeah. It's ridiculous. I don't even... You can't even, like, destroy it, man. I've never seen anyone destroy it before.
Never mind. Fuck the team.
Derp, welcome, man. Hope you're having a good day. Jesus Christ. Yeah, he's reached the target. We're just going to have to fall back. Yep, yeah, and... Wow.
Stopping that MPT now. Last, to the cut. Pull back position. Withdraw to the palace. We haven't lost yet.
What? Is that chain lightning?
I don't know.
Got droids over there.
Yeah, Palpatine's chain lightning everyone. I just got destroyed. It's not gonna change, I think, throughout the rest of this game, man. Jesus Christ.
Yeah. Well, if you look at the kills for teams, it's just completely unbalanced.
Yeah, exactly. GTX, welcome on. Hope you're having a good day. The capture... They've got, like, what is it? Three heroes, and we've got, like, one. We can't do anything. Like, they've got Darth Maul in that. Who've we got?
Oh, my God. I can't play as any hero, because, well, Yoda's been taken as well.
Player damage, 150. Alright, so now they've got...
Pretty pointless game, this.
Oh my days. Nah, right. they've just got the upper hand. This map's genuinely, like, our-sided, but they've just got much better players than us. They've got two heroes near us now, haven't they?
This is so pointless.
Oh my days. Did Yoda kill him? What are those grenades? Jesus, man.
We've got plenty of people that can play here. We've got enough for heroes, but not, we've only got one hero.
Yeah.
I've nearly... I'm going to try to save up 8,000, because I want to play like Lucas and...
Yeah.
Can't be able to play
here. I've got about 3,500 at minute.
There we go, I can play a hero now.
No shit, no barrel rope, man. Jesus Christ.
There we go, I'm Luke.
Ally on sight. Never seen droids so scared.
I mean, they're not scared though, because they're winning.
Intruder at the west door controls.
Wait, what? They're taking it? What? Damn. Bones, welcome, man. Hope you're having a good day. Kills 8, deaths 14. Lol. I think we can win this, to be honest.
Yeah, I could play the objective and just keep force pushing them out.
Yeah. Yeah, they're really trying to siege it. Oh my god, there's so many in there. I just got a triple kill. No, it's Sidious, man. They're capturing it now because friggin' he's on objective. I've got 8,000 points.
Oh, Sidious killed me. Yeah, I got killed by a blaster, actually. Am I? I was the only hero. Oh, no,
I can be one. I don't want to be one though.
Brilliant.
Oh, wow, man. Have we lost the game?
Nah,
they've got 60 tickets, man. Jesus.
Alright. If we hold back those droids long enough, we can get reinforcements. Throne room doors are sealing. Protect the control stations and keep the enemy out. Nowhere left to run. On the throne room. Scanning infantry. My time. Fight with order.
Oh no, they've got Darth Maul and fucking Palpatine in there now.
They've got four.
Jesus Christ, I don't even know to play. Fuck it, go Yoda, man. Gary, welcome, I hope you're having a good day. Elite, welcome. Hope you're having a good day as well. Jesus, we're getting destroyed this game.
This battle droid took so much HP.
Come here, Iden Versio, you twat. Ah!
This is a knobhead.
No, I just got killed by a droid. I just killed Iden Versio and then like five other people.
Oh, Palp's nearly dead. I really damaged Palp.
Yeah. That was funny. The fuck, welcome, man.
Oh,
hope you're having a good day. I've nearly leveled up my KD.
Gaff, don't go there. There's Darth Maul's there. Alright, he's there.
What, Insidious as well? His Dark Aura is so OP.
Yep. I think we've lost.
Oh my god.
My ally is a force. Front! Superior ally taken to the battlefield.
Oh, couldn't even jump.
No, his Dark Aura's on me! Get away!
No, I could have got like 5 kills there.
They're still capturing it?
Yeah.
Oh, Sidious is dead. Good. They've got Darth Vader though.
Mm-hmm.
No way, we've lost. There's no way we can win this. Bad move, welcome man. Hope you're having a good day.
Have a good game, though.
We're an alright game.
We're alright. We're alright.
Boba Fett takes a mess. Oh, we're so close to level 16 as well. Longest kill streak, 13. Was that with friggin' Yoda?
Mine's 13 as well. Oh yeah, leave. I'm actually now we can stay. It doesn't matter.
Yeah.
I got 500 credits. No, 600.
I got 485 that game.
Oh, you nearly leveled up.
Yeah, I'm literally so close. It's actually quite annoying.
You need 492. That's ridiculous.
Alan, welcome, man. Hope you're having a good day, buddy. Oh, we got a lot of people coming into
leave.
Stream now. Welcome,
I was
everyone.
Leave the game.
Oh, are we on half?
Wait, we're on half? We should be on Naboo again, shouldn't we?
No, I've got Snowtroopers.
Oh, we're on half. We're on half.
I really want to get Darth Vader this game. I'm trying something new, Widzy? No, I'll just call you that, mate. Trying something new, mate.
Well, yeah, it just jumped from 4 to 12 people then on mine.
Trying something new.
I'm gonna snipe. What are you going for?
Assault, mate. Oh, it's, Kane the Fuck's asking about. Kane the Fuck's asking about you. It's one of my mates called Kane. That's who I'm talking to.
Hello.
Hello! Oh my god.
I'm really confused. My game.
My game's lagging.
Yeah, same.
They're all in them. Yeah, I'm gonna.
Yeah, I'm being shot at one.
If I could turn.
I can't see anyone as well. I'm trying to snipe. I can't see nobody.
See you later, my son. Let's go.
I might have to push up a bit.
Oh my god, where's that? Ugh. Kane from WWE. Yeah, that's a real guy. Yeah. You're talking to the wrestler right now.
Yeah. That's me.
I'm gonna get chokeslammed.
By my cock. I'm sorry.
Oh my god.
I'm pushing up, I don't even care.
I'm on 2 HP. There's surely no way I can survive that.
No, there's no. Oh, he's above me. Got him.
Oh my god, what is that? Is it another one of them turrets? I love this map, it looks so cool.
I don't mind it, I used to really hate it.
Yeah. It's a lot better on this Battlefront. Hoth on Battlefront 1 was dreadful. Oh crap, we haven't pushed up this far yet. What's that shooting you?
Don't know. Fuck, I tried to flank this guy.
One of the walkers taking damage!
Now, map's saying that there's a guy somewhere near here, but...
Yeah, there's a guy up the hill somewhere. I'm gonna go assault as well. I can't be arsed to snipe. It's boring and slow.
Yeah, there was a guy there. I've got a good flank on him, actually.
You literally can't go in the open or you're just gonna get sniped.
Grenade out!
Why do...
What?
Oh! As if I killed that guy. Why do I feel as if the stormtroopers in that sound like Chris Pratt?
Why am I being shot from? I can't even see him.
Rocket head on an AT-AT. Grenade out.
This is pissing me.
Where am I being shot from?
Target the rebels carrying missiles. They're the only true threat.
That's a friggin'...
Walkers crossing checkpoint 2, halfway to the base.
Oh no.
Brings that thing to an end. Jay, welcome. I don't like BF1. I don't really think it's a good game, to be honest with you fellas. Really dislike Battlefield 1. I've got something like 4,000 points already. And it's just from going on a 5 kill streak.
Okay, no.
Yeah, Jay, I'll go on Friday. I'll just tell Goals I don't want to play. Because Taylor will be... Because Taylor says he's going, but like...
Yeah.
I won't be able to go if I go Goals. Unless I stop at Garner's. But I don't think he'll do that.
I can ask him if you want.
Yeah.
I'll ask him if you want it. And decide then.
No one's in that, he's got out.
Walker reporting damage. Throwing.
Where am I getting shot from? Alright, so how did I not see him? Yeah, I don't like it, Gary, mate. Really dislike it. I just think, compared to Battlefield 4, it's just... I don't like it. It's not something I'm comfortable with. I think the style of play on Battlefield 1 is just... No, I just don't like it. Too many snipers. Not enough people playing the objective.
I can agree with you, though. There's a lot of people that don't play the objective. I just got like 4,000 points from being in an AT-AT.
Yeah. See, the good thing I like about Battlefront 2 is it rewards you for doing what you're supposed to do. Right, it rewards you battle points for playing the objective. Oh my god, he's so weak.
Well, Battlefront 2, that was an amazing game though.
Yeah, definitely.
This stupid, you're so stupid on this quiz show earlier. He said that the, what airline, what he was like, what aircraft designer designs the A380, and he said air brick.
Air brick?
Yeah.
What an eight.
Oh, I just died on a 9 kill streak.
You're on the chase, or no, we're on that tipping point, I think.
Okay, no. Oh yeah, we've got a hero, but it's Iden Versio, so... Oh no.
You're Darth Maul as well, mate. I'm Darth Maul.
Jesus what? Christ. Friggin'... Prepare to
assault the base. Gaff?
What?
My game's glitched.
What's it doing?
What? Do you know I just said I spawned as Darth Maul? Look, 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 it says I'm a hero. It says I'm a hero, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, come look at me. I'm playing as an infantry. I'm a soul.
As it, look, and, look. It, and as it took the points off you?
Yeah.
Well, I kind of can't because I got killed by an
A-Wing.
He's just
took my points off me and it's not letting me play as a hero. He's just stole 6,000 points off me. I was spawning as Darth Maul. And then, I saw Darth Maul for a second, and then it changed back to an assault character.
Really? It must have been a glitch, because when I spawned in, someone picked Darth Vader.
But it took my fucking points. That's fuck. This game's wank. Fucking game's wank, mate. Fucking bag of shit, this. I got 8,000 battle points in a life, and then just text them off me.
I'm on my way. Some new rebels tearing through our troops.
Oh, they
you
got
to
Luke
make
Skywalker.
Your players feel good. Fucking pile of shit game. I'm really pissed off, mate. I'm really pissed off.
I'm just securing this. They've got Princess Leia now.
Yeah, we would have had someone like that, but no. Not allowed.
Is it contested?
No. I didn't get any points for playing objectives, even though I played both of them at the start.
Where? Are you kidding? How many points? I got 1,000 points for that.
I got none, even though I played the objective.
Yeah, same. I got, like, none. No, actually, no. I had 5,000 points. I spawned in as a death trooper. Friggin' gives me 45 points. That's all it gives me. There's no way I can beat that. Fuck you, now. Can't wait to get into some heroes versus villains, me.
Mm-hmm. I might change you to an assault player. I'm a big healer.
Yeah.
Like it did to me, because his game's good. Pipe secure! Setting charges!
Right, hang on a minute. What's all this about then?
I've never ever seen a glitch like that though. Not even in the first Battlefront.
Yeah. They will attempt to neutralize the bomb. Oh my god. So apparently I didn't hit him. Okay, game. Why is it that everyone else is getting, like, heroes and stuff, but, you know, the game glitches out, so when I go on, like, a 6-kill streak or whatever, the game just says, no, you've got 45 points. Like, that's not right.
Like, I got robbed and you're getting shafted with it as well.
How? Mitch, welcome, man. Hope you're having a good day, buddy. Jesus Christ, this game. Are you kidding me? We didn't even get one of them.
Yeah, we are. We're getting this one now.
Depot destroyed. The pipes and fueling station are still intact.
No, this one will go rigged to blow. But, they must have stopped it.
Yeah, they must have done.
Crap, this is out of objective.
Oh, I wish you let me play as that now. I would have had way more kills.
Oh, for God's sake!
What happened?
What do I think of college? Easy question, Mitch. Alright. And that's it.
Is it Mitchell Baxter?
Yeah.
Oh, mate.
That's all I'll say about that. It's alright.
It's wank. It's awful.
Right, yeah, good one, game. Just spawn someone in front of me who's got max star cards or whatever. Good one.
Oh, I can't play as a hero as well.
We have three. Why do we have three? Who we got? Kylo Ren, Darth Maul, and someone else. The hell? That guy just...
You've got someone else now.
This will be a day long remembered.
Is that you?
Yeah.
Oh, they've got Rey.
I'll fucking shit on that bitch. You just fall off the map. Oh.
No, I have fallen off the map now though.
Ow. Yeah, bitch.
I saw that guy jump, so I was like, yeah, right, I'll jump. Detonation imminent. And didn't really go well.
I'm inside. This game's so bad. Gaff, you know, I just died, right? I had 2 seconds left on the countdown
until I
died. Is that it?
You win?
Yep.
Should be level 16.
Nice. I can't even see your chat, it's not even letting me see it.
Yeah. We had Palpatine. Nice.
Yeah, Gaff, can we put this one so I can open some...
I'll do it so.
I thought you were getting this, Mitchell.
Yeah, I do recommend getting it. Even though the game's stressful, it's still really good.
Yeah, it's fucking... Well, Mitchell, you played beta with me. It's fucking sick.
Yeah, I've got enough for a hero crate, I'll just get one of them.
Oh, mate. Oh.
Fucking hell, stop lagging, man.
My game's just taking forever to load for some reason.
Yeah, same. It'll probably be something with servers.
I've got reduced recoil for the, CR2, like it needs reduced recoil.
How do you get new weapons? Like, I didn't know you could get that.
Attachments.
I got a new weapon for the officer just from a crate.
Yeah, you can. I think I've had that before. I got it for the heavy.
Yeah, I didn't know that.
Oh, what an awful hero, great. I got nothing, yeah. Not one round. Right, Millennium Falcon, never going to use it. Drafting parts. One for Chewbacca, don't own Chewbacca. One for Bosk, okay. And one for Yoda's ship. What an awful battle pack.
What was that? Oh, it's 80 to upgrade it.
What a fucking waste.
Dang it.
Oh, it's like 35 quid on G2A, Mitchell.
Yeah, it's 30... It's about 38 quid on G2A, but if you pay all the extra stuff, I think it's £40 including VAT, so you're saving like 15 quid.
Yeah. I think it's 50 on... Yeah, it's 50 on Origin.
I got... You know, Palpatine, I think one of his best cards is that Rule of Two thing. I've got that in Blue Rarity.
Really?
Yeah.
I wish I fucking had it.
My Darth Vader's level 16 now as well, so that's good.
Old pal. Mitchell's just come online as well.
Do you want to go up HVV?
Yeah, I'm just going to get a drink of water. Just give me a minute.
Uh-huh. We got any challenges we need to do? Complete all of the... Oh, I don't even know what that means. Defeat 500 enemies. It does take quite long to level up on this game, but I think the best way of like grinding out XP is through heroes versus villains. Which is good. Probably gonna go for one more crate and then get like this bounty hunter upgraded.
You doing any BF4 today or not, go?
Nah, I can't be arsed Battlefield lately, mate. It's just boring me. I'd rather have a game like this to fall back on because, like, I can't play BF4 forever.
Mm-hmm.
Like the people who put in chat as well, like, this game sucks, go back to BF4, it's like, no thanks.
Is it stiff on PC, Gaff?
Huh?
Elite Game Put, is it stiff gaff on PC, was on PS4?
Oh yeah, I got what it means. Yeah, it is a bit, but, I think it's to do with the actual game servers and not, like, anything to do with, like, obviously the specs of, like, console and PC. I think it's just entirely to do with game. Because it's early, the game's only been out about a week and a half.
Gaff, are you streaming tomorrow for a day or not? Or you may not be able to stream tomorrow?
I don't know. Because, like... I'll either have to go football or go there, but I don't know what I want to do. It's only lads going Garners at minute though, isn't it?
No, Kate and Lexo.
Ah, fair enough.
Oh, I guess so, she's going.
SK and Shadow.
Mm-hmm.
Hello there.
Hey son. Yeah.
Hey. Ale Gaffney tomorrow.
You are sorry?
Oh, you're on the old ale tomorrow. What you talking about?
I'm going to have some HVV, Kane. Kate! He's just come on.
I'm just fixing some star cards up.
Oh, right. Objective based scenarios. Wait, hang on.
I cancelled.
I didn't even know. Didn't even know what I was doing.
I was gonna say, mate, strike, what are you doing?
What is strike?
It's awful. That's what it is.
Where it says it's objective based, what does that mean? Like, what are the objectives on it?
I don't know. I can remember playing it on an old one, but it's a shit game.
Yeah. He doesn't like you. Oh, Tantooine.
Tantooine. La-la. Some kid said stop
you can
dying.
Drag and drop enemies off ledges using Darth Vader's choke ability. So how do you do that then?
You just move your mouse when you're choking them.
Oh, can you move them?
Yeah, you can slowly move them.
Right.
Were you not aware of this?
No, I just hold them in place. I just spam the shite out of left click. Let's get some Yoda on, boys. I love playing Yoda, he's just so funny.
You load way quicker than me. Bullshit.
Oh, someone's took Luke and Rey. Do you want me to play Han Solo?
No.
You're gonna pick my man Lando?
No, I'm gonna play Han.
Han Solo is actually pretty OP.
He's boring though, like.
Yeah, he is boring.
When you get bored of using blasters, I want to use some weird fucking lightsaber.
Yeah.
Not some boring company blaster.
Makes sense. Yeah, I know what you mean, mate. I get you. It's just Battlefield 4, it's like. The same repetitiveness over and over again, even though I need to unlock stuff. Like, I ain't completed the game. Like, the only real thing I do is just progress for levels. I will still do BF4, I just want to do Battlefront.
3v4. What the fuck?
Why were they able to start?
We must have left.
Oh my god. Oh, why is it always Boba Fett?
I've nearly killed him.
Oh, I just knocked him off the map.
Killed him.
Nice. How come I didn't get an assist for that?
Don't know.
I knocked him off the map.
Darth Maul just peeked me and I fucking shot him 3 times and just ran away.
Oh, I'm the target, I'll stick with you.
To say I have to have my graphics loaded, it still looks fucking quality.
Yeah, I think I'm on ultra. Runs fine. Oh my god, I just got force choked. Come on, Ray, where are you?
She's not doing now.
Eh? Oh. See you later, mate. No! Oh, nice!
I got him. Oh, no, not boss.
Will you stop bloody barrel rolling about everywhere? His boss
I'm absolutely fucking dominating.
Someone's on rooftop, I think that was Big Sweaty Maul.
Yoda look so... They only do like one Yoda at a time.
Yeah. It's the same in game, it's good.
That Mitch guy said that he's got bad.
Be nice if I could have fucking help, team, you fucking spandos.
I'm gonna die, mate.
I'm dead.
Yeah, I'm dead. A lot of bush gaming. What a name. Welcome to the stream, my friend. Hope you're having a good day.
Gaff, you realise on our team we're the only ones with eliminations.
Really?
Yep.
Lol. I'm sure you got another sub as well, Gaff.
Yeah. I don't know who that was, but like, thanks for that. I was gonna
Mitchell, get some dosh and purchase this game now.
I was gonna say something about it. Jesus Christ. You ready, Darth Maul? You ready to be sent to the moon? Okay, maybe it's me getting sent to the moon.
The Force gave me. Everything went wrong for Luke Skywalker.
Oh, I'm the next target. I'm on my own. Crap. Get me away.
Killed him. I guess I'm a good Han Solo.
Come here.
Is that Kane's out?
Yeah, mate.
Why does he always block that? Oh, it was me. Yeah, cheers for that, buddy. I really appreciate it.
He's just only putting GL gas.
Can I have fucking help, please?
Alright, Gary, mate. See you later, pal. Thanks for tuning in.
Manat Gary.
Oh, Gaff, Ray's AFK, that's why.
Oh, that would make sense.
What, Ray Cool? Ray Cool.
No, you don't do it that easy, Kylo 10.
He's nearly dead as well. I can't sprint.
Come here! He's blocking all the abilities.
This game's so glitchy, I'm stuck in an animation gap. Gaff, look at
what?
Me. Look at me. I can't run.
What? Is what? What? No. It's too big, yeah.
Why is this game so shit sometimes?
Just fucking leave it.
Huh? Yeah. God damn it. Yeah, thanks for the sub though, bro. Appreciate it, man. Appreciate it.
A lot of bush game.
Gaff, I can't sprint or anything.
I swear I've seen.
Are we losing because of these AFKs?
Yeah. I can't move. I can't move. It wouldn't let me sprint or anything. When you activate one of his abilities, he warps and sprays really fast.
Oh, well, you're running to Kylo Ren. Why does he jump so high?
Sorry, Jack. Fucking hell. Don't mean nothing, bro.
Oh, I just got hit by Boba Fett's concussion rocket. Right, so how is he blocking everything then? Target located. Mom, I'm streaming. Yeah. What? Yeah, I was on phone to him whilst I did it.
For God's sake, AFK farming is such a fucking bullshit thing.
No, it says he's replaced. Which I don't know which one you're on about, to be honest.
The one near the bathroom, the shower.
What do you mean? Which one did you put in? Why can't I use any of my abilities? Kane, I literally couldn't use any abilities at all.
Yeah, this game's really glitchy to say it's been full release as well.
How does that work then? Piss off Kylo Ren.
Well, get on Solo's after you.
God's sake, Jack, what was used attention seek, mate?
What's he saying now, like?
Putting smiley faces and put going. Oh, it was the most stupidest reason, Gaff, but I put that in the chat.
What were it?
He said, right, I don't get why he doesn't want people knowing. He said, right, yeah, he left a hard drive in, when he was in Abu Dhabi that had family photos on it from, like, years back, like, 12, 13 years
ago. Oh my god, that concussion rocket is so annoying. Who's our target? Bosk. Is he AFK?
Yep.
Oh, Kylo Ren, just piss off! Thank you.
I got loads of shots on him, man.
I'm wondering why we're so low. Thanks, right? You probably saved my ass.
Did you see that fucking bomb?
Yeah. I hate it when Boba Fett's a target, I really do.
Yeah, no, we've got Spazzy Ray that's doing AFK farm. It's me now. Oh,
right,
nice.
What? So... nice.
Stuck in animation again.
I love that.
Well, Ray's not AFK anymore. Oh, Gaff, on me.
Oh, get wrecked, you emo.
No, Gaff, he froze me and then came after me, but I had a fucking, that exploded thing.
I force unleashed him into the wall, he just has a spasm. Oh, why is it always Bobber?
Ah, fucking shit on him.
One sec. Oh, Kylo Ren's on me.
Oh, we've not got an AFK now. He's on you.
He's here, look.
Fucking boss.
Right then. How did that not hit him?
Can I spawn? Fuck you.
Oh no, you knocked him up there. What?
Donna said you should be able to stop him.
Alright, cheers.
Yeah. I got on the target.
Yeah, yeah. Kylo Ren's up there. It's probably him. Yeah. Told
oh
you.
My god. I damaged him. Oh fuck.
Oh my god, this is such a close game, but
Gaff,
it's so good.
Can you come
good.
In here and boost me or something?
Yeah.
I'm low. Cheers.
Oh no, he's still alive. He's just gonna run, innit?
Yeah.
Oh, Boba Fett's on you again.
Yeah. Boba Fett said, "Where's the Wookiee?" And then he went, "Yeah, Chewie misses you too." I killed Boba.
Nice. Right, I'm ready to get 2v1. I'm on a mad spree game.
Oh no! I'll wait from here.
Yeah. They could come from the roof though. Yeah, he's on the roof now. Nice.
He's just gonna run away.
I can hear Boba Fett somewhere. Yeah, he's pretty low, so makes sense. Right, I'd not miss that. Oh, Luke's got him.
No, Boba's gonna kill me. No, you all ran away from me. Every single one of our team ran away from them.
I was chasing Kylo Ren, me.
Yeah, but not one of them stayed with me.
Oh, it's Boba. Boba the Sweat. Oh, yes, nice.
Oh my god, look what I did.
Jesus Christ.
To say I didn't want to play on solo.
He's actually pretty fun though. Because you do so much damage. Yeah, a good game that.
We've got 26 limbs. Wow.
that victory pose.
I think it's one I unlocked as well.
Yeah. If I get level 20 on Vader, I get whatchamacallit? I get a rare winning celebration pose or something.
Yeah.
I think it's the fourth one. But that were a good game, that. That were a really good game.
That was. My longest kill streak, Gaff, was a 12 kill streak.
Pardon me. Nice. Oh, he's locked my Darth Vader, fuck's sake.
Right, to Vader.
It's gonna be fucking Boba Fett or something. Won't let me start as Boba Fett. Starting as random hero?
What?
No thanks.
I bet that Y root. Oh, he's AFK. Bet he's AFK. No. He better not be.
I might just
AFK.
Be Kylo Ren, actually. I might as well. That is not a good team. Jesus Christ. No. Oh, I'm the next target.
Good versus evil, light versus dark, heroes versus villains. Who's gonna win?
Chewbacca's actually really OP though, if you think about it.
Who's this Yaha kid?
The fuck?
I need some help, fellas.
I don't know where everyone else has gone. Play with guns. What the fuck?
I'm just gonna have to run me, because I've got everyone on me and no one's here.
Jack.
Oh, yeah, for God's sake!
You had to talk to boobs like it's drugs, you put. Well. That's 44.
Oh my god, I'm dead. God's sake, where's the team?
Oh, Jack, what about the diver sisters?
Disgusting.
They both work at China Rose.
Yeah, I know, I got a mate who works there.
Oh! Who?
Someone from college.
Does he know?
Yeah.
What are you talking about?
Oh my god.
Fucking go. He got spat on.
He got spat on.
Kane. Get fucking spit on. That's grim, that video, isn't it?
Yep.
Oh yeah, okay, there's this rap song that is the cringiest one I've ever heard. It's got Kylie Jenner in it, right? She's never been in, never ever been in the song except that one, right? She goes, I've never done this shit before. One, two,
oh
three,
my
four.
God, this is what I mean. Just barrel roll backwards and then win.
Is that Harrison Ford you fired against them?
No,
it's... Well, if it's Han Solo, then it is.
Yeah.
There's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Okay, we still for that beer at Arcsy Club, isn't it?
No.
Oh, why?
Because Arcsy Club.
Oh, piss off, Han Solo, for fuck's sake.
Have you ever been it?
Yeah, I've been in it plenty of time.
What does it smell like?
I might change to Boba Fett because we could rather use someone like a marksman. Oh, wait, someone is Boba Fett.
He's not doing out though, is he? Fuck me! This game pissing me off. Boba Fett should have actually done something. That
a lot of bush game, and that's how old you are.
There we go.
See you later, mate.
Gav, he's 17 plus he's got to be bad on.
One sec.
Okay, I guess being in the area for where my force joke is will not affect him whatsoever. You are dead. Brilliant game.
No, I'm the next target in 6 seconds and I'm just surrounded by their entire team.
Try and get to me, I can help you out.
I'm stunned by fucking Chewbacca. You know, couldn't really do anything. Oh, I'm 17, mate. I'm 17.
This Private James Stewart and Wyru are fucking wank.
Are you a fan of Battlefront, Bush?
Just the way you said that.
Oh my god, stop using the tase, you piece of crap. Yeah, I'm here for a challenge, mate. Didn't really put up much of one, did you?
I just got glitched so far across the map. Prick. We've got a wank team. This is awful, this game.
Oh my god.
But this Yaha guy.
I can't. See, if I was Darth Vader, I'd be doing so much better. But you know, so.
You're asking to use a gun and he's using a gun, can't tap and say shit. We've never played the game.
I'm kind of limited to choice because, it's a hero.
Hello?
Hello, fellas.
It's alright.
It's Lewis doesn't give a fuck how's they here.
Oh my god.
Bloody hell, Lewis, you're alright.
I know. I don't give a fuck.
You're not as hard as Craig doesn't give a fuck, Evans.
No, I aspire to be like him.
What, the main man?
Yeah, one day.
How are you at the old computer?
Shit, we're doing the teacher again.
Our team's
what's
so
the point even going?
It would be nice if I didn't get 3 versus 1 all the time.
You know, I'm the target.
Jesus.
Day off then for you.
No, we have to go down valley, but we're not going there. It's a waste of time.
What do you do then? Do you still do computer or?
Not really, no. I haven't learned anything yet.
Right, so we can instantly roll out of that. How?
I bet it's annoying though, because you have to wake up really early.
Yeah, it is.
Who's the target? Is it you, Kane?
Me. I'm just running away because we've got useless teammates that aren't doing anything.
I just froze him, didn't I? Alright, no, but I get froze because Chewbacca's OP. They're all using the stupid stun things. Like, it's no wonder we're losing. Like, this Darth Vader's terrible.
Yeah, he is.
Lewis, where were you? I were in Oxy bar for about an hour. Thank you.
I couldn't make it.
I had Aaron's drone. Lewis had some drugs to sign.
Who's the target?
I did.
No, Joel Edis wanted his daily fix of pepperoni pizza.
I swear down, if you jump down the map.
You've got to deliver, you know.
It's a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Oh!
Oh my god, are you kidding me?
It's the most vilest song I've ever heard. Kylo Jenner.
I really dislike Kylo Ren.
She starts laughing, she starts giggling, it's just, I've never done a song before.
What are you on about here?
This is like a disgusting song that's what Kylo Jenner.
Right, I'm the target.
Gaff, just run away.
I can't.
You know what pisses me off, right?
I've got nowhere to go.
If you were to choke someone like Han Solo and they roll, that means you can't choke. If they roll.
I'm dead.
It's a beautiful Kane Jones in the neighborhood. Kane thinks he's hard, but he's not, he's just this one.
Why are they all using guns? Nice, did you kill him?
Yeah.
Nice.
He froze me and put me onto 100.
I just fell off the map, fuck's sake. Please give me Darth Vader. No. This was such a waste of a game for me. I'm getting forced to play someone who I don't want to play.
We lost, didn't we? Oh my god. Gaff, I don't blame you because you've only upgraded Darth Vader, haven't you?
Yeah, exactly. I don't like Kylo Ren. I think his abilities aren't my playstyle. Yeah, Han Solo, man. Jesus Christ. They did so well, because if we get up in the face, we can't do anything. They just roll away.
Yeah, you can't choke someone because they roll, which makes no sense. Right, I'm going to leave so I can open a crate.
Yep.
Lewis.
Yep.
Is it a beautiful day in the neighborhood? Oh, Lewis, have you seen YouTube Rewind?
Yeah, I watched it earlier.
How disgusting is it?
It gets worse every year, doesn't it?
Yeah. Why are the Paul brothers in it?
I don't fucking know.
Why is KSI controlling a fidget
spinner? Because he's autistic.
I bet you aspire to be like that, don't you?
Yeah.
I need level 20 so bad. BF4.
Are you trying
BF4.
To upgrade to blue?
Yeah, I wanna. No, it's purple.
Alright.
I can upgrade to Epic at level 20.
Hey, I got a fucking blue and a crate.
Did you answer door to that parcel or did it go to Alan's?
What, that parcel?
Yeah.
Duplicate?
Door.
Yeah.
A victory pose.
Mum, before I went to opticians, that UPS van or whatever it is, I caught the guy outside.
Hello, Mr. UPS van.
Gaff, I got a blue for,
that's Boba. A South Park, innit?
Nice.
Hello! A UPS back.
It's karma when it's pretending to be Bane.
It's not really that good, to be honest.
What in?
This card I got.
Oh, I thought you were on about
Who's
Harry
it out. For?
Boba.
Ah. I need to unlock some more stuff for Yoda, because like he's like the Jedi I main, basically. The area of unleash grows faster when absorbing blaster shots. The area of unleash size is larger. Unleash is a maximum distance. Unleash
you will deal. Oh, Lewis, so you want? Are you pulling pints tonight at a bar or not?
No, not today.
Today? Really?
No, not today.
You've that's disgraceful.
What do you mean?
I thought you were on pint duty tonight.
No, not tonight. It's Mondays.
Oh, okay. What do you do on Fridays? Is that when you go Whittle Hat?
Yeah.
NY Pizza.
NY Pizza, yeah.
It's not the NYPD, it's the NYPJ. New York Pizza Joel. That should be the NYPFJ. New York Pizza 4 Joel.
What are we playing, Gaff?
I hope Joel isn't
I'm up for some too. More, I'm up for some more HVV
when,
if you are.
Wait, Joel isn't what?
Alright.
I hope Joel isn't on the stream.
Who cares? Hang on. Who actually cares?
Hopefully, I can get a game of Darth Vader this time.
Jay's deafened.
Which will be my luck. I ain't actually played this map properly yet. Mazza's Castle.
It's so shit.
I'm not playing the campaign earlier. It just goes. Why is the Empire over my lake? It's just funny. Oh, why are you literally every single game Jedi?
Oh, far away.
Yeah. I'm gonna be sweaty solo this game.
Sweaty solo.
I think we'll start pretty soon though. You're gonna be.
If right. I load him. I've got two blue cards and two green ones for Luke now, so I've got pretty good.
You're gonna be cards. Luke Earth Sprinter.
Yeah. Luke Earth Sprinter.
Wait, Gaffer's son, you're pulling pints tonight, or not?
Nah. I've always wanted to do that on stream, but I never had a chance.
What, pull a pint?
Yeah.
Wait, no, I mean like pulling it from like a draft.
Right.
Are you on about cracking one open?
Yeah, yeah.
Should do a drunk stream one day with Dave.
Yeah. Exactly. Are you Land? Oh my god.
I'm Luke.
This is just abuse, but we can kill Boba Fett so easily.
Lewis. What? There's this guy called A Lot of Bush screaming in Gaff's stream. Earlier, Gaff, he just went, the Bush, are you a fan of Vita? Are you a fan of Battlefront?
Okay, I'm
oh my god, I am so dead.
The way he said Bush.
I'm dead. Let me roll. Yeah. I'm dead because I got force pulled into them all. Can't even do anything as well because my game keeps on freezing every time I load into a game.
Darth Maul's impossible to fight one on one because he's too fast. So like, you hit him once, he's already hit me three times.
Let's see.
I see we've got a fair team again.
Why am I always getting, like, two versus one?
Oh, Darth Vader, fuck off, you cunt. I'm being 3v1, dude.
Defend the target, Lando Calrissian. He's AFK, for God's sake. God's sake, man, why? Oh, wow. I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
Because
you don't
want to
be sat on that
hallway,
not having
to do that. Piss off, Boba Fett, Oh my god, I'm getting no help at all.
Ref. It's the beautiful day in the neighborhood.
What a fucking awful game. So many downies, like, fucking...
Well, let me know why AFK farm, because it really does something for me.
You get 100 credits, what are you doing now?
Oh, if you have Kylo Ren on mass, you actually just need to die, like, seriously.
I'm dead, they're halting, I'm not even playing. Gaff, I'm gonna leave.
Yeah, I'm gonna quit. Can't be honest with AFK farmers.
Why don't they get kicked?
I don't know, they really need to introduce that.
They just halt, they just put someone on, like, W or something.
But why are you... What I don't understand is, why are you gonna queue up for a game in the first place? Like, why do you queue up just to go AFK? You even select the person. Don't get that.
You spent fucking 50 quid on a game to not play it just to get credits open crates when you could play the game and you're going to get more credits faster.
Yeah.
They're probably just shit players, that's why.
Makes sense.
What's the point of buying a 50 quid game if you're not going to play it?
Exactly. Hey, Gaff, we'll search for HVV, but we'll just give it a minute.
It's like going on FIFA and just going AFK in the game.
I know. It's like buying a load of packs, getting Ronaldo in a pack, Messi in a pack, and Ramos and all that, and then going into a game with your team and then not playing.
Exactly, Bush, mate. It pisses me off. Nah, he knows. He knows. Right, what are you doing there? Wipe them off the ground. Kill 10 enemies using any grenade. That's actually really hard to do, though, come to think of it.
Bush knows. A Bush for president.
Yeah.
Bush, will you respond to that, actually, mother?
Yeah, I know what you were going to say. I was going to say it as well, but then I realised, oh, crap. No, you can't say that. Really want to play Darth Vader. I haven't played heavy in such a long time though, Kane. I've started using the assault and it's just so much better.
Yeah.
Like, all you have on the heavy is more health, that's it. You just die so much easier.
Yep. Oh my god.
I actually really enjoy this map. I'm so pissed off though, because that four-man choke I had yesterday or something, with Darth Vader, and I killed all four of them. Like, that's really annoying. Because my file got corrupt and it ended up freezing. Are we're good guys? Yep, exactly. Every single time, we always start on the light side.
The heroes are shit, aren't they?
Yeah, they're just boring. All their abilities are boring. I don't know why she's in it. She don't really duo.
Oh yeah, I found out something as well in the last game when we were on Naboo, right?
Yeah.
If you force push someone, try and force push them off the map, the game will pull the character towards a ledge.
You can't.
I did it to Luke.
Yeah, you can't do it anyway because like you can't jump out of the map. It doesn't let you jump out of the map. Like, there's this invisible barrier that stops you from going outside of the map. So that'll probably be why.
No, you can fall off.
What, Naboo?
I'm sure you can.
What, where the starship is in the bay? In, like, the hangar?
Yeah, I know you can't go for that bit. I'm on about the inside bit.
Oh, you?
Oh, right, yeah.
I'm buying Battlefront.
What, now?
Oh, no. Yeah.
Yes. Nice. Was in
music to my ears.
Indeed, indeed. Did you go and do some persuading?
No, I didn't even need to.
You just had one by Battlefront.
Pretty much.
Good old Tino were like, you know what, Lewis? What's happening?
Pretty much, yeah.
The time is nigh.
What, John Cena?
Kane, he can't see me though, can he? Can't see me.
He can't. He can never see me.
You got porn star August Ames died.
What? What?
I saw the thing on Lab Bible early.
Wait, ow.
What?
This porn star Rungus.
Really?
Yeah. And then like all the comments were like, oh, I'll rub one out in memory.
Right, good one. So now, right, I can't even talk about this, man.
She hung herself. I've just checked on Twitter.
Yeah, August Ames.
She was being bullied.
Yeah. How? I don't get it. I've seen her before, though. I do confess. What were that laugh? What were that laugh?
Gaff, gaff. That I have as well, mate. Not gonna lie.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, same.
It's kind of hard to think we've been watching a corpse all this time.
Kind of hard. Like, why? She's dead. Let's not do this.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I mean.
Jesus. Maybe life was too hard for it. Right, let's stop. Oh, Gaff.
Yeah?
Oh, no, never mind. I thought we had an AFK Lando Calrissian again. Come on, Bo, be a little pussy.
I just knocked Darth Maul off the map. I love it when that happens.
Darth Vader, 1v1 me, brother. What
oh,
HP?
For God's sake.
Oh yeah, that's right, because Darth Vader has 1,000 HP. That's how he beat me. Right.
How am I frozen when I went behind him?
Luke is gay.
So he's blocking all of my attacks now, is it? Okay.
Oh, it's me. I'm the target.
Bloody hell, he's got like those anti-hero rockets or whatever, so they do extra damage.
Yeah, does this look weird?
Where are you? How are you up there then? Pretty sure my arm's not supposed to bend that way.
Get four. Get four. Did I just get a double kill? I did.
Oh,
well.
Stop freezing me, you pussy. Did he go off?
No, he landed on the railing. Stop running, little faggot.
I did all damage to him, that's why he's running.
I force pushed him and he went into
right,
the air.
Right, what's this guy doing then? I'm only getting assists here, man. What the hell?
What the hell?
I really hate Ray. She like annoys
me. I pushed
me.
Him off the map. Ha ha ha! No, the fuck. You get back here, you fucking pussy.
He actually really annoys me. All Boba Fett is designed to do is just run.
He's dead. Oh! I'm rubbing my eye, man.
Oh! Where did Darth Maul go?
Oh, man.
Right. Yeah, I'm dead because all of them came round the corner and this guy pre-ordered the game, so you know.
He gets all the rare cards.
Yeah, exactly.
Why am I the target again?
He's got all the epics and he's not even card level 20 with him, so that's how you know. Jesus Christ.
Yeah, Darth Vader, yeah, just attack me, just attack me.
Oh my god, those rockets are so OP.
Yeah, they are.
How did he block that?
How has he got away?
Oh my days. Why don't you go for me then?
Because of pussy. Oh, I used my fucking Q.
Same.
But obviously, it cancelled it. I killed Darth.
Yeah, anyway. Yeah.
Gaff, how are we at the bottom of the team with the most kills?
Don't know. I think all mine. Yeah, mine are assists, so you know. Why am I only getting kill assists? Would be nice to actually get a kill. I'm the next target in Darth Vader's farming.
He's in the fucking area for the attack.
I don't understand this game. So, you can use your Q, but, you know, as soon as he chokes, cancels every single ability. You know,
I'm
that's fair.
Die. I'm the thing dying. Go.
Oh my god, Kylo Ren actually gets on my nerves.
Oh, for god's sake!
How did he block that? Kane, I was literally behind Darth Vader, I force unleashed him and he didn't move.
We've got an awful team. Who cares, Luke? You fucking game. I think it's Darth Vader. He's running away from you.
It's Boba Fett again, man.
I'm being spammed in the air! I can't move! I can't move.
Oh my god, stop choking me! I'm dead again. Because,
oh
you
my
know,
god!
Balanced. I don't understand, like... See, the only card this guy has got is bonus health. Right, so... Why does that mean when I use my Q on him, he can just block everything? Are you Rey now?
Yeah, I'm from the arse of the fighter. I had Kylo Ren killed, but fucking faggot Fett had to come along.
Right, how did he freeze me? Right, I've just been spammed by all four of them.
It's unbalanced anyway, like, I don't know how we expected to even win.
Do you know what I find funny though? When I play Darth Vader, the game glitches so I can't block, but when he plays it, he can block. Wow, that were a waste of time.
Fucking were a waste of time.
That was such a bad game. It just goes to show though, like, I friggin' hate playing heroes and watch their all leave now because, like,
yeah,
Boba
not
Fett won tricks. It's just
Boba
easy.
Because you can't kill him.
Exactly, easy
you
to
just
play.
Fly away from every single fight and then you sort of. I want to play Galactic Assault for a bit.
Yeah.
No, I'll just be back in a minute.
Yeah. I'm just going to nip to bog, actually. I'll be a minute. How long have we been live for? An hour and a half. Oh, that was not enjoyable, that last game of Heroes versus Villains. I'll probably go for level. How far are we through this level? That was just halfway. Need to get level 20. God's sake, clicked on the wrong thing. Get that back up. Yeah, that's better. Damn, son. Yet to finish this campaign. I'm looking forward to finishing it though. Has he got... Oh, that makes sense. They will never know what hit them. There's no escape from me. There's always room for one more in the cargo hold. If you triple the price, I might let you live. We're just waiting on my mate and then we'll get into a game, fellas. That one will be good to unlock. I can't wait to get that. Is he at, man? Strange. Lewis, is your game installing? Take that as a no. Overwhelming barrage.
That must kill that. Oi, Gaff.
Yep.
Do this, I think you're in Turkish football, though. This, I'm not going to say what he called him, but he was racist, this black guy.
Yeah.
And after the guy had been finished his suspension, when they came up against the team again, they did this high foot challenge, studs flying into bollocks at 100 mile an hour.
Jesus. What's up, Lewis? You were going to say something?
It's not letting me buy it.
Why?
It says it's kind of error.
What's this on Origin?
Yeah.
Buy it off of G2A?
No. I can get it for 38 quid on here.
What, on Origin?
Yeah.
Can you?
Yeah.
It says 54 for me.
Yeah, there's a code for 30% off.
Oh, I didn't know that. Why is everyone moving about today? Oh yeah, it's just gonna open again. How glorious. Jesus Christ. Oh, I bet Kane's glad he's not on this map.
Round up some people on top down. We're buying time for them to run. Stormtroopers are going to push toward the castle. We'll try and hold them off the memorial.
You keep saying we're unable to process your order right now. Use it as a payment method or try again later.
Oh.
That's good.
Are you installing it, Lewis?
It's not letting me buy it.
What? Why?
Origin's not letting me buy it.
You're not buying it from G2A?
No, I don't wanna.
Jack did.
I don't like G2A.
Alright.
Why?
What?
Why?
Just don't trust it.
What? That mum's took it now.
Our mum's took it now.
Can you just leave, please? Jesus Christ.
But yeah, Gaff, I'm gonna quit. Just have some food.
Alright, yeah.
By your side.
No worries. Right, one guy's on the objective. Why do you put your shield there, you idiot?
I'll be back in 5.
Mr. Lewis.
Yeah, I bought mine from G2A as well, Mitch. The key takes a while to come through, but it does work. Where guys come from? Oh wow, man. Just got destroyed. Killers, you're having me on, man.
Memorial's getting overrun.
Why? There was no need to steal that kill at all. Why is everyone using the snipers? Yeah, obviously I'm gonna die because you're a pussy sitting at the back of the map. Good one, mate.
What you talking about?
What are you laughing at?
He said me thing earlier, it's even answered several grand away and it's like it was all Daisy.
Oh my god.
Oh Gaffer, we still up for that pint down at weekly work with men's club in a few days.
Kill assist again. See, why don't they just rename it to Kill Steel? Because you know basically what they're doing. No wonder my KD's crap all the time. What are you doing?
I don't know, man. I don't know. To the beat, to get to the beat. Yeah, you get two there, and I get one. You get to the beat, JG's time. Morrison's win tomorrow. Me, you, and him said I'll catch both of five,
yeah. Yeah. I'll have to let my mum know about it, right?
Yeah.
I think he's just sent me a message.
Who, JG, sir?
Ben.
What's he say?
Oh, they've got Kylo Ren, man. I don't know yet. I haven't opened it.
All right, man.
This is where we get absolutely shat on. The luckiest grenade throw ever. Alright, yeah, he's shooting through terrain now.
I can handle myself.
Oh, well, you picked right at the wrong time, didn't you? Really? You missed all those shots?
I'm with you. What are you looking at? I know what I'm doing.
Elite resistance fighter on site.
Nice. That wasn't a good game, but still.
Good work, everyone. Scatter and meet back home.
Assault kills. Damn, long way off of that. What are you doing? Yeah, expect some Star Wars content in the future, though, fellas. Well, for those who are in the stream.
I just did it back on the stream.
I got 9 likes, Gaff, now.
9. Yeah, I expect this not to do as well as friggin' Battlefield Light, but I'm just bored of Battlefield.
Spies, traitors, and terrorists have taken refuge in the Takadana Castle, and members of the Resistance seek to aid their escape. But they will not escape. We will claim our rightful prisoners by...
How has someone died already?
Oh yeah, Gaff, I didn't say that, by the way. I did back on stream saying it. That is a question, yeah, no.
That's not what I wanted to do. My god, why am I so laggy? It's just freezing all the time. So another thing with EA, they can't get the servers right. Never have, probably never will.
Hostiles in range.
There's so many people play the game, you'd have expected them to learn by now, talk great, wouldn't you?
Yeah, exactly.
Back on FIFA. To be honest, FIFA said it's not bad.
Sorry about that, it's installing now.
Nice.
What happened, Lucy, you know?
She wouldn't let me buy it.
Did you use a different card or something in the end?
Yeah.
I've just run into 3
Wait,
people.
Wait, Lucy, you got it?
Yeah.
Nice. I just heard you on stream just say I heard someone say something downloading after I muted it, so alright.
Yeah, I don't know what we're wrong. PayPal weren't working, so we just had to put a card on instead.
Put Arcanum on Maz's castle.
I know, I'm watching it.
It's gonna be so done in less than an hour.
But you're done it way before Mitchell's.
You what, Jay?
It's a bit you're happy you've got it, aren't you?
Yeah. I've been wanting to play this game for like so long.
I bet he's been taking pissed as I've been playing it, and then Gaff got it, and then Lewis was supposed to be getting it. And then you had to wait till your birthday, didn't you?
Yeah, and it's going really slow.
I'm gonna book my seats actually for film tonight. I'm gonna do it in a minute actually.
Wait, you're going to cinema tonight?
No,
for to see the new Star Wars.
Why, what's coming? Oh, is it the... Mate, I'm not even... What film? What's it doing? It's Star Wars.
Gaff has said to see the new Star Wars.
What?
You went to see it in IMAX.
Are you going with Lewis?
No, I'm just going with my dad.
When's it out? Tomorrow?
Mm-mm.
Yeah, it comes out on my... You can actually watch it on my birthday.
Yeah, 12 a.m. Right?
Yeah.
Should go to it, Lewis.
I would, but school in it.
Oh my days, do
you
want?
Like on a Friday, probably.
Yeah, definitely.
I've never been to a midnight show.
Neither have I.
I would, but I were gonna go, but we they've all been booked out.
Yeah, I'd go for just for experience because I've never done it before. But like,
this map is so crap.
Mhm. Awful.
Oh my, you spawn camping, mate. Right, that's 2 headshots. What's he on? 91 health. Yeah, good one, game. Good one. Okay, let's go in a TIE fighter. I don't even know what I'm doing, but, you know.
Oh, no. Your sense is going to be really low, Gaff.
See, this is why I don't like this game. Spawn in, get instantly killed by some faggot. Who literally probably only uses them the entire game.
You just got, what? I just said that, you got one tap basically.
Why is that fair? So they're basically saying, oh yeah, you can fly in to where they spawn, just kill them before they even get anywhere out of the friggin' map. How unfair is that?
Oh, the seat's right in the middle.
That's 3 headshots. 74 damage. Good one, that. Game.
A very bad thing. Yay.
Oh dear.
Screams, man.
more.
Reinforcements are here. I've never been one of these jetpack things. I don't even know what they do.
Nah.
Retain hold of the memorial. Understood?
I like the Star Wars movie.
The soundtrack's brilliant.
It is.
Ben!
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 He's spawned in now.
Something new on play.
Ah.
Even
Mitchells won't be done until after 12.
New enemy landing. Top resistance agent.
Honestly, it won't. Oh no.
Enemy
tight, tight, tight.
Tanya, this is 50-50. This is Tanya.
What? What? Right. Kane, what? I keep on getting killed by infiltration. What does that mean?
Oh, it's basically, when you're a specialist, there's a thing called infiltration. It's, I think it's the E, where you're running and it's like a, you know, Boba Fett's burst rifle that he uses. It's like that.
Oh, that's, no, that's disgusting. Yeah, Maz's castle's very one-sided. I found
it's
that
it's fucking awful. He's a wank, man.
Yep.
And yeah, and do loyalty on squad builds, okay?
I'm just gonna end the stream. There's no point streaming on.
There's a way to do it.
It's just you just leave game, don't you? Like,
you just start a team of week challenge and then quit after 1 second.
Yeah, I'm gonna end the stream, but I'm not gonna stop playing, like, just to end the stream. But cheers, guys. See you in the next one.